Hello and welcome to another video. Now today we have in our hands a very interesting product that allows you to monitor, record, and stream on your phone or laptop using any device that has an HDMI output. With this product, you can use your laptop or mobile phone as a monitor for your PS4, Xbox, PC, DSLR camera, Blu-ray, or any other device. How is that possible? Let's find out. So this is the ClonerAlliance Chert 4KC, a really small and portable device. It has an HDMI input for your video source, and a USB Type-C output that you can use to connect your phone, tablet, or laptop. Now if your device doesn't have a USB Type-C connector, it will not be a problem, as you can use the included Type-C to Type-A adapter. In order to use it on your laptop, you can use pretty much any software, as it doesn't need any drivers in order for it to work. It is being recognized just as a normal USB webcam. ClonerAlliance also provide their own software, so you can go to their website and download it from there. Using their software is pretty much straightforward. You plug in the cables and run the software. There you will find the control panel with all the options like streaming, recording, screenshot, and settings. Now, although this device can accept a 4K 30 signal, it can only output a max resolution of 1080p 60 and below. The preview at 1080p 60 runs very smoothly, even if you are recording or streaming at the same time. According to ClonerAlliance, it should have a very low latency, which we can also confirm, as long as you choose the right settings, and by that I mean that there are different renderers and bitrates from which you can choose in order to find the right one for your system specs. Using OBS, on the other hand, is basically like any other capture card or webcam, but you may need to apply some specific settings in order for it to work, which you can also find on their website if needed. I should say here that their customer support is just amazing. I personally had some minor issues setting it up with OBS and sent them a mail. They replied instantly and were also interested in knowing if the problem was really solved. Now back to OBS. The main difference that I noticed after using both was the quality of the recorded video footage, and that is mainly because in OBS, you can set higher recording bit rates. Another thing that seemed to have improved a bit using OBS was the response latency, which is important if you play FPS games. Well, now let's see how easy it is to use your phone as a display for a PS4. First, you will need to download the ClonerAlliance app from their website and install it on your Android device. Then connect the capture device to your phone just by plugging the USB Type-C in. In this app, you will find basically the same functions with the desktop app, like streaming and recording, or you can just use it as a monitor. One thing I noticed is that the response time at 1080p was a bit higher in comparison to what we had on our laptop. In order to drop the times, you should switch to 720p, which doesn't affect the quality much, or so it seems, as the screen is not so big and you can barely tell the difference. The only thing that I was a bit disappointed about was the image quality. You can notice it when it comes to reading text. It's not so sharp and clear as you might expect, but overall it does its job, and if reading text through it is not as important, then it can be a really good alternative in many cases. Such a case could be that instead of buying a webcam with limited functions, you can use your own DSLR camera for Skype calls or any other streaming sessions and have a very professional look. Instead of buying a portable display for your camera setup, you can use your phone or tablet, which already have a high-quality display. If you are traveling a lot and need a portable monitor, you can again use your phone or laptop without the need to carry any extra device with you. It eliminates the need of buying a portable monitor for sure, and can seriously expand the connectivity and functionality of many other devices. It is a true multi-purpose device, not just a common capture card. Now, if you are interested in this product and want to test it yourself, I will leave a link in the description below. Also, take the time and visit their website, as they also offer a variety of devices for many other purposes. Feel free to leave a comment and tell us what you think about this portable capture card. Maybe you have any suggestions that would help ClonerAlliance improve their future products. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. Peace.